Okay, so here we have crazy cat. But we have what is called stump puffballs. Dying tree, there's some mice eating. So these have been eaten on, so they're not exactly what we want to eat right now. But here it is. And these ones have started kind of yellowing a little bit, so they're a little past their prime, but they can get bigger. So this one's probably going to be really yellow. It felt too mushy. But if we go over here, there's a bigger one. That one, and you can tell it's past its prime. And there's some down here that are very past their prime. And so you don't want to breathe this in, but we do want to smush it and spread those spores so they grow more.
Finally came upon some stump puffballs that were mostly good. You want to make sure that when you cut them open that they're not yellow inside. Once they've turned yellow, they're going bad. You don't want to eat that. Always be sure to do your research. There's plenty of apps and guides that you can get that can help you identify mushrooms in the wild, as well as poisonous lookalikes to look out for. Don't ever eat a mushroom in the wild unless you're 100% certain what you have. Otherwise, it could put you in the hospital. Puffballs, slice them up, saute them with some salt, pepper, and butter, and I promise they're yummy.